flexible action that you're looking for, low doses with ecstasy and get the hallucinogenic impact. And then at higher doses, they start to see the stimulant effect, and that combination is very appealing. There's some euphoria that comes with it.
Thank you. We'll be right back.